Save the best to the last, because apparently there's a soft play area here, and we are looking for it, and if it's cool, we go to yes. Play. So, peace out.
Bye.
Entirely up to you.
Shout out to Flex Urban.
I'm sure you've been here too.
Yeah, man.
Just stay with us because. Right, guys. To be honest, I haven't looked at the history about this place. I'm going to do it when I get home and put it in the description. So, just to let you know. But wow, that machinery is amazing. But, well, sorry if it stops, guys. Like I said in every other video, if it stops, we're taking pictures. Oh, we can't look at this. That is fucking vile. Hang on. Yay! Hold on, you're missing one thing. Peace.
And we're not just on YouTube, but on Instagram and Facebook as well, guys, so yeah.
Sorry guys. Don't you stick on a bit, yeah. No, no, we have to go through. Oh wow.
These are so cool. March 2003.
Chunky choppers.
Trudy, on top.
Oh yeah,
same.
Yeah.
Me too.
We all do.
Sesh.
Yeah guys, this is kind of rotting away slowly. There's leaks and drips and God knows what things everywhere. Oh my God,
isn't it? Don't touch what I'm going.
What's in here? No, come here, Shrek.
Hi guys.
Look at me again. Thank you.
We all need to picture them on them.
What's he? What?
Guess they don't have no more.
Let's get some tomatoes. Some rotten food. Oh, good Dan.
How fucking sick is that?
What's with the faith wall?
I've got cobwebs on me fucking lights. Ew.
Yes.
My turn.
Yes. Well done.
Tracy's turn.
That's still on the cord.
Sorry guys, just having fun.
Guys,
I reckon we just leave it here. Ready, done? Let's go. Hi, guys.
Wow, that's blinding. Oh wow, old rope and everything.
Rope?
Rope? Rope? Looks like a rope.
toilet on this floor.
Okay. My toilet's still there. Wow.
Your toilet.
Right, stand back a sec. It's just a chair.
Sorry.
Babe, can you get a picture of that?
Guys,
long ways.
Just to let you know, the video for this, we will start charging for it. $12.99 to be exact.
It's the only place you can get it, so be warned. You can't order it online either.
Ew.
Ew.
Oh, that's where I was before. See, this is what I mean. That is stunning. I know we can get down there as well. You've just got to be careful where you walk around here. Look, guys, it's...
There's drips coming from freaking absolutely everywhere.
China displayed from Inglewood Studios on the second floor as well. There, is that? Make sure you check that out, guys.
Oh,
yeah, look. Oh, well. That's what I mean, guys. That's what I said about all the leaks.
Wow.
This place is huge. Mm-hmm. And that's not putting it in stone at all. Oh, wow.
Yes.
I know. Oh, wow, look at the fucking machinery. That plate, this is cool. Just the machinery alone. Oh, wow. Downstairs. We walked past them before them.
There's some in there as well, I think.
That's what I've done, you should see some shots I've got on that. We're gonna have exactly the same fucking pictures. I changed this up back up, guys, sorry. Just all trying to get a picture of that then. Oh, no, don't go to me. Oh, cobwebs all over the shit. Oh, wow.
Right, there's stairs. No, I'm just making sure there was no spiders. Oh, we'll do them in a bit. We'll do all that. We'll do this floor first and then, oh wow, that stuff. Oh, yeah, see what you mean about the creepy stairs. Ooh. Oh, yeah. What you reckon, guys? It does look quite fucked. Yeah, we might have to be careful on them ones.
very. That's so cool. Little tilt. I've got a cupboard hanging off me from somewhere. I don't like this place. As much as I'm excited to come here, I hate this place already. More stairs. Wow, there's up that way as well. Wow, this place is huge. Yeah, look guys, I can't even make it here. I'm looking here. Listen to that. That is just really fast. Go over it. It's the water that's making it stink.
Mm-hmm.
So I think water. Mm-hmm. Is that hamster cage over there? Yeah, but we need to explore together. This is like a little village, it's proper cool. This is so cool. Start left first, oh. Wow, this place is so cool. Let's start down here first. It's probably not even around here.
Hello.
Get
a mic off. I think everyone outside just did
this. Oh. Anyone want a keyboard? I don't even know how we just set it up. Store detective for information. What's that? That machinery is amazing. Let's go and have a look what he's found. Yeah, I know they have a hot hotter section, I did say that. It's fucking couches and everything, buddy.
Do you know what I mean? All the office
wears and
everything. I'm just seeing if there was any dates.
Have six.
So I bet you that was over there.
I found a Halloween section. I found a spooky section. We'll come back to that in a minute.
Am I on record?
Yeah. I found something cool, you need to see that. Come on.
job.
How cool is that? Yeah.
Well, it's already awkward anyway, it's missing a fucking head. How much awkward could it be? Right,
let's
Warning, this display uses water effects and strobe lights. Adults may become disorientated. Young children may be frightened. This way in, if you do.
That's so cool.
Man in the iron mask. Wow.
Move your light off in a shadow because it's cut down to you.
I needed it on just for my picture.
Oh, I was going to say it's casting a shadow on my one.
Oh my god, it's the alien.
There's meant to be something in there as well, though.
Yeah.
Something based on supposed to do with the
thing. Alien?
Wow, that's a cool shot.
Whoa. I think it's meant to be like that. That's just like... Whoa.
It's supposed to be blowing. Wow. This is what you must do.
see that your heart is true. Reach into the hole and hope that your soul can take what is coming to you. No.
That's some crazy ass thing. Yeah, okay, that's it. There's a noose here. Sorry, I'll keep turning the lights down, guys. There's no bolts on the windows up here, so. Yeah. It's a bit hot.
Yeah.
So do you reckon this is why this one shut down at the moment? This room's okay. Oh wow! Fuck knows where them two have gone. They're pigeons then. I have in here. I've just heard pigeons. Let's go, guys. Oh. Oh, wow. What way? Oh, wow. Wow. That is so cool. Oh, and yeah, guys, by the way, it's like pitch black in here. Are you ready for this? To be light off. Yeah, this is what we've got to like cope with, so hence why we've got big highlights to stack up a seat tray.
Do you know what this is all made up of?
Paper mache. Wow.
Come back.
I've just gone that way.
Did you go into the other room?
That little room there?
Yeah,
there's not in it. Why is there sand in here? Oh, why is that so bright?
That is so cool, I don't.
And it's just a kitchen. Yeah. This was the only kitchen that I started to look at. But like I said, we have to kind of keep it low. Shall we brace it?
You going, friends?
Oh, do you know what? It's not as bad as I thought. Considering it's a men's toilet.
What?
It's not as bad as I thought. Good guys. Can't do it that way. called. And I just come out when we're actually enjoying what's going on in this place. Awful. Get off. Ugh, fucking. Really with the cobwebs. Just really with the cobwebs. Why does they have to be spiders? Why is there such thing as spiders? Why are even spiders even here? I know they kill flies, but what's the point? Really, what's the point? Was it round? Slate and everything. Yeah, I've just got cobwebs everywhere. Sand in there as well. Right, let me that's so cool. There you go, right, hold on.
I've got my splashing.
No need to do for me.
Wouldn't go in that room at all.
Now, as you can see, guys, we don't fancy stepping on that, that is a bit of a drop down, so, hello. Oh, I've lost, lost one of the bottom bits.
Oh, come on, shall
I? No, no. That could have been more, a lot more easier in the intro.
I know, yeah.
I didn't know that. Bottom bit?
Oh.
Yeah?
Oh. No, that moves, don't
you? Yours is going to be a bit wobbly.
That's
what she said.
I can't. Yeah, I can't get that out.
Oh, shit.
Shit, I'm
really
a little. In fact,
we'll get a new one. Yeah.
Where them's this?
Yeah.
come back up.
Yep.
I'm just determined to find this other bit. Balls over here. Yes. Oh, we found it.
Right, should we look around that side first?
Yeah. That way. Oh yeah. There's fucking pigeon feathers everywhere. Just be careful where you're touching in here as well. God, what have pigeons been doing having a fucking fight? Seriously? Keep your torch down. Can I turn it up in here? Yeah, but
we're about to get in there anyway.
Exactly.
I've got that.
I know, but gonna find this angle. This is boss little Christmas market. More leaks. battery stand. Shall we go and see Santa? Kiddie letters.
Right. Santa replies were still the best thing.
I think you start with one of the Santa things.
Yeah.
Be Santa's room.
That's what I thought. Oh, guys, I don't care. The mate's just gonna have to get me.
We've hit the jackpot. This is what we came here for. This is what we came here for.
I'm going to go back down the slide, seeing as the first time I didn't have you on record and I kind of got stuck.
Bin bag.
Yeah. Right, can I give you this bag?
Yeah.
That was just a fossil to try and...
I'm knackered.
Just got to say one thing. Leave that people. My answer to that is, fuck off.
I'm knackered.
I don't even want to touch this. I've got to sit on and let me get my gloves. I'm not touching that without gloves. Not a chance. It's disgusting. Too scared to touch anything in there because of all that shit. Shall we go down, guys?
Oh, shit.
So I'll do it. Just sit on it. Shit. I've got to hold on to the bag. I got stuck all the way down.
That's literally a ball. Oh shit. Am I ringing this bad back up?
Nah.
Sam. Grab a ball. Oh shit, this is a... This, ladies and gentlemen, is playing ball with the pigeons.
We're just as confused as you are.
Yeah.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Good. Good.
Shell's turn. She's on the ball. Is she on the ball? Oh!
I went through the door.
They both missed.
That's good.
Uniforms.
There's a printer in the corner.
Wow.
Big ass printer.
Can we go
down that room, you can get in round the other side.
Alright.
I've already been round this bit, so I'll wait here.
Ew. Spiders everywhere! Oh! I don't know how much more I could do with this. Oh, this place is fucking ruined. The magical history tour, that's all it is. show?
Yeah,
that weren't on record.
Wasn't it?
No. Right, guys. Before we go, the other two children, they're going to go down the slide one last time. Then we're going to fuck off home because it's been a long day and it's pissing down outside. So, yeah. So, let's see who's going to come down first. Who's it going to be? Someone got stuck.
The bag's not even working.
Yeah, my God. Yeah. Oh, fucking hell, that's wobbling. Do you know that whole slide when you were coming down was wobbling before?
I bet it was.
I got the slide as well. The ball pit in the play area, which is a little bit bigger. But yeah.
Still fun though.
Was good. Really good. Nice to look back at all the machinery and shit that was still there that actually made all the stuff.
Yeah.
I
forgot about that.
Yeah. That was really good. I really enjoyed it.
Might as well carry on with something.
Yeah. So we're going to enter the air and then we're going home. So
catches
on our next video where we are actually going to go back to the
back to this. Back to our usual one, just because we want to get a little bit more business.
Yeah, and just to see how much it's changed and stuff as well, because we can't even... So, until our next little venture, peace out.
See you later.